sponsored by.
In a major shift of mindset, Maldivian President Mohamed Moedzu, famous for his pro-China stance, has thanked New Delhi for the big financial aid relieving the economically stressed nation of heavy debts. Acknowledging India as its closest ally, President Moedzu, after landing his nation into a massive debt trap, expressed gratitude to India for a crucial support of Rs 400 crores, helping the Maldives maintain its economic sovereignty. Concurrently, the island nation also sought to address the decline in Indian tourists arriving in the island nation by dispatching Tourism Minister Ibrahim Faisal to India for an extravagant 6-day visit to promote tourism through the Welcome India initiative. India's big economic relief for Maldives. As part of its neighborhood first policy, India has been providing big financial aid to its debt-burdened neighboring nations in the FY 2024-25 budget, where Nepal received Rs 700 crore and Sri Lanka received Rs 245 crore. To the Maldives, India has provided financial support of Rs 400 crore for its infra development and community projects. Previously, in the financial year 23-24 budget, the central government had initially allocated Rs 400 crore. However, it was later revised to Rs 770 crore to help the country facing a major debt crisis. It was earlier this year when President Moedzu announced the economic crisis being faced by the Maldives due to the terrible debt situation in the country, owing to which the government is unable to launch any new development projects. The disclosure came as the citizens complained about the stalled projects in the archipelago nation. To add to their worries, the International Monetary Fund also cautioned Maldives earlier this year that Maldives risks significant debt distress in case new substantial policy adjustments are not made. Moreover, the Maldives president also announced that his government is negotiating with India to facilitate a currency swap agreement and is also hoping for a free trade agreement with India. This financial arrangement would enable the Maldives to address local shortages of US dollars, thereby helping the country manage its liquidity and hedge against foreign exchange risks more effectively. Tourism support. Ever since Boycott Maldives started trending in India, the Indian tourists visiting the island nation nosedived significantly, with the archipelago nation witnessing a 42% dip in Indian tourists. Concerning that, Maldivian Tourism Minister Ibrahim Faisal will begin a campaign in India aimed at reinforcing the Maldives' status as a prime holiday destination for Indian travellers through a series of events in Delhi, Mumbai and Bengaluru. Until last year, Indian tourists visiting Maldives were the highest foreign visitors in the island nation. However, angry with Maldives for insulting PM Narendra Modi with defamatory remarks, Indians have stopped picking Malé as their ultimate travel destination, resulting in China jumping in the first spot.